Harry Berman is CEO of Tricon Residential, a Toronto-based company that has quietly become one of the largest owners of single-family homes in the United States.
So today, we own about 30,000 single-family rental homes across the U.S., largely in the Sun Belt, and we've got probably about 75,000 people living in our homes.
You are a multi-billion dollar company. You're publicly traded on the New York Stock Exchange.
Correct.
And the
Toronto Stock Exchange.
Toronto Stock Exchange. I even read in one of your own documents that your revenue went up last year by 67%. Is that correct?
Yeah, we're expanding. I mean, when you think about it, we have an incredible amount of demand for what we do. So, Leslie, in any given week, we might have 200 or 300 homes available.
For renting.
For renting. And we get about 10,000 leasing inquiries a week.
Tricon is trying to buy 800 houses a month.
I think if you asked a lot of millennials, and that tends to be our primary resident, they would probably tell you that they don't necessarily desire to own a home or to mm-hmm. own a car. And they've grown up in the sharing economy, and for what's important to them is lifestyle.
Okay, Gary. Millennials don't desire to buy a home. The homeownership rate among millennials is actually 48%.
Right, and so if they can move into this, what we call a turnkey or hotel ready home, and have a low maintenance lifestyle, that's very compelling for them. Very compelling.
Okay. You're offering them a turnkey lifestyle. That's great. But that caters to millennials who have delayed marriage and their childbearing years, which is also a struggle in delayed homeownership for that whole generation. Doesn't mean that they don't desire to purchase a home. Also, have you figured that rising education costs and rising student loan debts may also play a role in why millennials aren't purchasing homes right now? They want homeownership just like every other generation does. So I would caution you, Gary, before telling our entire population that millennials don't desire to buy a home, that you may just be thinking about your pockets and no one else's.